I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there?
Dina, this way.
Okay, now we're playing for keeps.
It's down. That's one. Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket.
Good idea.
What was the point? Ah, Ellie.
You good?
Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah. That's a good question.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen. You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
Dina, this way.
Thought that might open. I think maybe through this window. One hanging out here, I'll take him out first, I think. Okay, what do we got now? We got at least two more. Oh, she got the other one. Oh, I was wondering what the hell was going on over there.
That all of them?
Yeah. Looks like it.
Right there.
Alright, go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look. See?
All right. Let's figure out how to get in there. Under here.
Oh, you mother fucker.
Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah. Just banged up. Yeah.
Nice.
Ma'am, I'm sorry to God for what I did. I wasn't expecting to hurt you. I didn't want anything from your store except for the drugs. Your husband came at me. What choice did I have? My little sister stopped feeling her feet. I needed the insulin. Everybody is hoarding the stuff. What choice did I have? I hope he survives. Sorry, I'm sorry. I wonder how old that note is. Seems like a long time, maybe. Shit. I'm guessing somebody who is insulin dependent probably wouldn't survive too long.
This way.
I'm in.
I need a health pack. Oh yeah, I can craft, can't I?
Hey, got some alcohol.
Couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up.
Oh, okay. I'm guessing there is nothing I could do against that guy underneath the truck. I responded a little slowly, so it just made me wonder if I could avoid.
I see spores in there. Masks on. Got it.
If I could avoid taking that damage, but I don't think I could have. I suspect they wanted to teach me how to build a med kit there.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
You know, I don't like to upgrade stuff straight away. I like to play the game for a while, and then if I start to Jesus. you know what? I'll get back to what I was saying in a couple of minutes. I'll kill.
Here we go. Keep it extra quiet.
Fucking clickers, man. Two clickers in here, okay. Probably jump over this. Can't you do this quietly? Yes. Okay. So I was saying,
blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl.
I like to like.
Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out.
Jesus, give me a chance to talk, women, will you?
Get the fuck out of here.
I like to struggle for a while, you know, and then I'll decide what kind of upgrades I want after. Because I don't want to upgrade straight away and then be like, oh, I wish I had used those upgrade points on something else. Quick look around here.
Ellie, found the door. From the knees. I'll make you a present. I'll take a present. Ellie.
Okay.
Here. Thanks. Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done.
Sounds like people? Oh. Oh man, we got runners and clickers. Take two. Okay, we got to be quick here. We'll grab this runner. I think there's like four left. I can count to four. Yeah, because I want to get this runner straight away. Guys, this is a clicker. She can't see me. Which is fine. I'm pretty sure it's one on my right. Clicker. Clicker. Maybe. Should be on three now. Three. One of these is a runner. They're making lots of noises, but that's okay. Heaven. Okay. So clicker in the middle, clicker on the left. No, sorry. Clicker on the right, clicker on the left, and runner in the middle. Whoa. What's that? Okay. Two clickers, one runner. So I don't need to worry about the clickers. They can't see me, so I just need to worry about that runner seeing me. And I'm pretty sure she can jump over the walls quietly, so we should be able to get this guy. Yeah. Yeah, we're worrying about this one. I moved a bit too fast there. Don't go too fast, you'll be okay. And we got one more clicker. Oh, where'd she go? Ah, she's over there, okay. So we got the last clicker over here. Remember, clickers can't see you, so just like sneak up on her from behind, but not. Okay, there's actually one more out here, I think, at the store. He's a runner, man. He is a runner. But he was crying, so I just kill him. Said it was five. Including
and he's still moving. Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
This door at the front of the store here.
It won't budge.
Maybe
okay,
not.
Here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here. There we go. Yeah. That should hold us. Get over.
That's pretty cool.
Fuck yeah. Okay, that's good. Here I go.
I'm gonna get out of the way.
Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy.
Why did we go in there?
How far are we from the lookout? It's just past the next town. Following you. Hey, how far away are we?
Oh man. Our tracks are gone. It's not good.
Nina, where are you? Nina! Fuck.
Fuck. I'm lost. I think, like, sometimes those movie tropes of, like, you know, the person running further ahead and getting lost work better in video games.
Come on, this way. Where are we going? Just trust me. Get inside.
Ellie, get off your horse, man. I mean, bring the horse inside, but get off it.
You been here?
Rode by it.
Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there.
There's beds back there.
I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?
Yep.
Well, all right then.
What's going on here?
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit.
I just wonder if there's a workbench there. I don't think so.
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ. Killed three soldiers. And two civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Hey, found the generator. That's better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
I think accuracy.
Look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
What's that? Uncharted 2 and is that Jack and Daxter? Excellent. Guess this is right. Bookcase in the back of the room.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man. It's probably just like a giant TV he didn't want to share. Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed.
Dina, it's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart.
All right, Naughty Dog, all right. Get it, you like smoking weed.
Oh, there we go. You think it's still good? Does weed go bad? Let's find out. You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Top it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Just tap it on top of a corner. Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
No. I broke it.
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
Jeez, she just like
scale of 1 to 10. 1 being like absolute trash. And 10 being life altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
What are you doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh. What? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
No one is stopping you.
This better be better than a 6.
No.